Did you know that the Machane Yehuda Shuk in Jerusalem is also an art gallery? When all the stalls are closed for the night and on the weekends, the market comes to life with graffiti artwork, mainly by artist Salman Souza. You can see political figures, famous people, biblical stories, and beautiful Jerusalem views. It's the perfect opportunity for a leisurely Sabbath stroll. So share this with a friend and save this one for later.